four today's racing out at Santa Rosa, the Tiara Handicap Stakes, race number four for the F3 and lower. And we've got a favourite here in Sandal Boy, number one, the man of Dilip Amarsingh, a good winner last time out over the three cup. Going up a bit in the weight, but he won with so much in hand. Let's join in the field, full house down at the start, going 1350 metres. And they're off and running, and sweated and stride. Only O'Toole misses the break, but quickly away in the middle of the course. Rana Khan streaks through to be the only leader overall from Chungston towards the outside. Simon, my boy, is well there too. Constantine, the favourite, well placed on the rails. That's, of course, Sandal Boy, and towards the rear of the field, Boldy O'Toole, then Dirty Dancer. But Rana Khan has then gone some 5 lengths clear of Constantine and Chungston, then moving up on the inside of Truro Ben and Simon, my boy. Then Sandal Boy and Indian Diversion together. A gap of 2.5 back to Truro Royalty. And Frontier, there's a thick Mathis is next through, then Zabu, and the others are tailed off as the Rana Khan makes the pace, a hot one by some 4.5 from Constantine in pursuit, followed by Riverbend, who's going quite smoothly in third. Then Chunks is next through with Indian Devotion. Sandal Boy now getting the orders to get closer to the pace as they come back to the fourth. Bit of torrid gallop so far by Rana Khan, which might very well pay for that as Constantine goes into the lead now. Constantine, Sandal Boy has been produced some 7 horses wide. It'll be a miracle if he can win from here. As Riverbend comes right into the lead from Indian Devotion, followed by Sandal Boy, and Zabu coming through with a nice let in on the rails. But it's Indian Devotion and Sandal Boy wide on the outside, but he's got the ability. He's finishing full of running on the outside, and young Dilip Amarsingh is going to produce him here from Riverbend. Sandal Boy, who came very wide, is going away. Oh, he's much better than these. Sandal Boy, the post winner from Riverbend, Zabu and Indian Devotion, then Frontier and Dream Dance, then the seed from the Mastery going by Chunks and Boldy O'Toole. Good win by Sandal Boy, and a job well done by the trainer, Juan Mosca. Dilip Amarsingh at the saddle again on Sandal Boy, and got a bit bogged down on the inside route. Had to be swung to the outside, and looked like he was going to lose it, going 77 wide, but he's got the ability, he's back to his best. And Juan Mosca very happy as he has scored. Dr. Malmahavi, Sandal Boy back into winning position for the second time at the Winston meeting at the expense of the F3 and lower class.